As a going away gift, I made you some of those weird vegan cookies you like so much.
Oh, sweet. That's that type that's made from the beans, yo. Hey, Robot Mans, try one of these cookies.
No, wait.
Okay. Mmm, yum. Oh, the texture is thick and only mildly enjoyable.
Ha! I knew you put something in them cookies, Mama.
Okay, here he comes. Get ready to whack him.
I will do the smashy smashy of his bonesy wonesies, and he won't be going anywhere.
Gotcha!
Good catch. Now this little puppy won't be going anywhere.
Bad news, kid. Until you change your mind about leaving, we're putting the house on lockdown.
No one gets in and no one gets out.
Oh, yeah?
You wouldn't.
I would. Oh, let us out! I got a big day of traveling tomorrow. Gotta get that good rest. Night, y'alls.
We have to stop him. I don't want to lose my little baby again this year.
But how? We've tried everything to get him to stay.
Not everything.
Well, I'm out.
Okay, bye-bye.
Ain't she's gonna try to stop me with some crazy shenanigans?
Nope, you're free to go.
Have a safe trip, my little honey bear.
Catch you later, big bro.
Later. It's good to be back. Hold up. Something's not right. I don't believe this. They done washed the windows. It's about time. Them windows was nasty.
Success! He has no idea he's in the simulation!
You're lucky he's buying it, Chief. You made the tower look all janky.
Oh, yeah, so very janky, Chief.
Do I look like some kind of Teen Titan expert to you, punk? I had to take a few liberties!
What kind of liberties?
What up, what up, what up?
Look, the friends! The Beast Boy has returned!
Booyah, booyah!
Whatever.
It's about time you showed up.
You gave them our voices.
Would you get off my back? All of the Titans are there, aren't they? I put in Robin, I put in Raven, I put in Beast Boy.
You put in Beast Boy?
Yo, my dude!
That's what's up!
Classic me!
Did you at least make the Titans jerk so that Beast Boy will want to come back home?
Of course! I'm a mad scientist, not an idiot.
So what's the haps, yo?
Not much. We turned your room into an office, so you're gonna have to sleep in the dumpster.
That's cool. I can chill with my rat homies.
We also decided that you should do all of the unclogging of toilets from now on, booyah!
It's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it.
There's no easy way to say this, but I find you physically repulsive.
Them words be tough to hear, but I appreciate your honesty, Mama.
Friend Beast Boy, it appears you have the something on your shirt.
Really? Ah! Man, you guys must have really missed me. You're being so much nicer than usual.